Hello everyone. This video will show you how to right-click using keyboard without mouse in Windows 10. So you can do this using your laptop if you are using Windows 10. For this you must remember the following shortcut. Press the Shift key and F10 at the same time. You can also use a right-click shortcut key. What most people don't know is that you can also perform a keyboard shortcut to do a right-click. On some Windows keyboards, there's a button that looks like this. Thanks for watching this video.